Hi, I'm Barend from Tameson, and today we're going to talk about pneumatic filters. We will discuss what a pneumatic filter is, how it works, and its role in the pneumatic system. We're also exploring the importance of removing debris and water from a pneumatic system and discussing the different types of filters. So what is a pneumatic filter? A pneumatic filter is a device that is used to filter contaminants such as dirt, dust, and moisture from a compressed air system. This is important because contaminants can cause damage to pneumatic components and reduce efficiency of a system. These contaminants can come from various sources, such as the air compressor itself, the piping, or the environment. A pneumatic filter can be a singular unit, like this, or part of a more complex system, like this, a filter, regulator, and lubricator, or a FRL unit. A pneumatic filter's rating depends on the size of particles it can trap. Filters that can trap particles ranging from 40 to 60 microns are suitable for most industrial applications. These filters work by using a porous material to trap contaminants as air passes through them. This filter element is typically made out of sintered bronze or recent paper. The air flows through the filter and contaminants are trapped, allowing clean air to pass through. Now let's talk why removing debris and water from a pneumatic system is important. Water can damage air tools and contaminate processes using compressed air. It may cause paint to peel, mold to grow inside the equipment, and raise the humidity level of a final product, all which can result into a very poor or unsafe final product. Oil is also destructive to pneumatic systems. Adding oil to various parts for lubrication ends in some oil releasing into the ambient air. In some applications, oil can become a residue on the final product, causing the breakdown of the component material or sticking to the components or parts of the system. There are different types of pneumatic filters available. The first type is a coalescing filter. Coalescing filters are used to separate liquids and gases from one another into separate units. For example, a mixture including gas and water and gas and oil that needs to be separated for purification or other commercial applications. Coalescing filters can remove particles as small as 0.3 to 0.6 microns. They achieve this by using a porous mat with very fine fibers that are small enough to pick up fine particles. The particles are channeled to a quiet zone and drained manually or automatically. Coalescing filters are ideal for use in applications where clean, dry air is necessary, like oil, gas, or petrochemical industries. The next type is a particulate filter. A particulate filter is used to remove large particles from the air, such as dirt or dust. They can also remove any corrosion particles from the compressed air. The size of the solid particles removed depend on the particulate filter grade. The range runs from 0.01 to 200 microns. But how do you decide which type of filter you need to use? You first need to consider the type of material you are trying to filter out and how fine of a filtration your application requires. Both particulate and coalescing filters work to remove contaminants from a product, but they can remove different types of contaminants. Coalescing filters remove particles with the same efficiency as a particulate filter of the same grade, but particulate filters cannot be used for coalescing. If you would like more information on pneumatic filters, take a look at our Tameson's Technical Info Center. And if you found this a useful video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any more questions about pneumatic filters or any other product, please contact me or anyone else at Tameson.